cool is this? Middle of nowhere. Look at that. Probably like part of the cellar under the that little guy. He's a little wiggly wobbly thing. Wiggly wobbly. Wiggly bobbly. This had been just quite the house in its day. It's got a nice footprint. Got room for a large basement. These little mushrooms here. Something else. That's a hell of a basement feature. Eventually this basement wall here, which looks like it was on partial bedrock, caved in with it not being used. But still pretty amazing stuff.